All right, what's up, y'all? I hope y'all having a great day today. So today we're gonna be making some type of butter chicken. So this is like salt and pepper flakes up inside a thing with some onions and stuff, garlic and herbs inside of it. Then we're gonna add some garlic powder, some black pepper. Then we're gonna add in some chives. And then what else? What we got? And then all the seasonings, ingredients, and tablespoons and measurements will be down in the description. Then I'm adding some honey, some hot honey chicken seasoning. Then I'm just gonna, you know, even out my flour. So then it's gonna come out looking like this, very soft. And then I'm gonna add some cornstarch inside of my flour. And then I'm gonna add in my seasoning mix. Yes, sir. After that, I'm gonna brine my chicken for about 30 to 60 minutes and only in salt and cold water. And then I'm gonna season my egg wash with the buttery blend seasoning. Then I'm gonna coat it in my flour. You wanna coat it in your flour, get it all covered up. Now I'm getting ready to make my sauce for my chicken. So then I'm gonna add some butter in my oil. You can use canola oil, whatever kind. Then I'm gonna add some vodka sauce. Yes, sir. After we add that vodka sauce, I'm gonna add some seasoning mix. That's Caribbean jerk chicken sauce. Seasoning mix. And then I'm going to add some Italian seasoning. Then I'm just going to mix it. And then I also add some minced garlic. I don't think I put that in there. But I add some minced garlic. And then you just keep on stirring until you get to how it wants. Then you're only going to add a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar. And then 1 spoon of tomato paste. I know y'all looking at the video, but listen to me. Because I end up pouring that out. I just didn't get that on video. You're going to add a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar and you're not gonna take your mix out. You notice how I put the mix back in. Then I only add a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar and a little bit of whipping cream. And then you're gonna add in some maple syrup. Yes, Lord. Add in there some maple syrup, some mustard. Put however much mustard you like. Mustard to taste. Making for a big family. And then we're gonna add in some, what kind of season is that? I forgot what season that is, but we're gonna add in some more season. Then we're gonna heat up our grease to 375, and then this is the finished product. I made some chicken with some green beans and some potatoes. Boston.